students may be wondering how they will pay off their student debt, when they should start a retirement plan, and how they're going to afford both. Part 2 of Money Talk answers all of these postgraduate questions.
If you can live tight for the short term, it's really going to pay off because you're going to save thousands of dollars in interest in the long run.
A 2012 graduate, this is the advice that Zach Little gives to students.
Living a little tight, maybe on some ramen or something, but it doesn't really matter in the long run, and it'll pay off.
Surviving on a ramen budget is what many students have to do in order to pay their debts off in the suggested 10-year time frame.
Last year, 73% borrowed while they were in school, and the average debt of federal loans is around $27,000.
CNN correspondent Christine Roman says that students with large amounts of debt need to continue to live like a student even after graduation to pay them off.
15% is going to go to paying down your debt, 85% is what you're going to live on. So you've got to keep the expenses down.
And she advises students to consider living at home after graduation.
If your parents live in the town where you are, live at home for a year and put all of what you would have put to rent, put it to your student loans.
Students should also keep in mind the different payment plans that are available to them.
There are fixed plans, there are graduated plans where you pay less at the beginning, more later. There are plans that you can do with your lender where you pay a percentage of your income.
Even while paying loans off, students need to remember to invest their money into a retirement plan.
Even if you're paying down student loan debt, you can be investing in a 401k. If your company offers a 401k when you get a job, just take it. Take it and max it out.
If your employer offers to match any contributions you make, do not turn that down.
If you wait and you start when you're 40 or you're 50, you will have to make huge contributions in order to be able to afford to retire.
In order to invest and pay loans off, Dr. Eller stresses the importance of saving.
Save as quickly as you can, as much as you can, as often as you can.
And remember Zach's advice, a ramen budget now will make your future richer.
As long as you're responsible and make sure you manage your money properly, then it's not too bad.
In Dubuque, Allison Wong, LCTV News.